Hello, Wooly here.
It's me from before.
From 10 minutes ago?
Yes.
I never thought you'd call back.
You seem so nice.
First date.
I suppose you could call it that. I've never seen her, not once, not even through the peephole in my door. But I've heard her life every day for as long as I can remember.
Patty, I gotta go feed the amazing helmet.
What's the amazing helmet?
My dog.
So you really have a dog? In your story, you were walking a dog. What's so amazing about him?
Nothing. But when I got him, I thought he had potential.
I imagine him to be quite exotic. What kind is he?
A Russian wolfhound.
How romantic.
Just like in Dr. Zhivago. I picture him a giant.
He is.
Is that him? Somehow he seems less majestic than I imagined.
Yeah, well,
sounds like that when he's hungry. I gotta go feed him.
No, don't go, not yet.
The amazing helmet keeps to a very strict schedule.
Can't you take me with you?
I don't think that the cord's long enough. So, It won't reach.
Don't hang up.
Okay, but I gotta go away for a minute. All right.
Okay.
All right, come on. I'm getting this chow. He likes pedigree.
Dogs make marvelous companions, don't they?
What?
I said they make marvelous companions.
Yeah. Okay. All right. You got a dog?
No. I'd love one. Maybe a Pekingese. My mother looked like a Pekingese.
Yeah? Well, that's a good reason to get that dog.
No, I could never. Dogs need to be walked, and that's something I simply cannot do.
I'm back.
Good.
Walking them is the best part.
I'm sure. But I'm agoraphobic.
Huh?
I like to tell people it means I have a fear of sweaters. It's a joke.
Agoro sounds like angora. You know, that kind of wool they make some sweaters out of.
Oh, yeah. That's funny. What does it mean?
I never leave my apartment.
We know who that is, don't we? We know what she wants. Nothing I say counts. She's crackers, that one. They're all crackers. That's why I stay away from people. I gotta remember to stick with dogs. She wants me to go to that freak show with all of them freaks. She won't go herself. Oh, no. She gets jerks like me to run around for her. But I ain't going. Our delivery things on that block. They're all a bunch of freaks over there. No, do it. Things were easy around here when the phone didn't ring all the time with crazy people like her pestering me.
There are 100 billion fixed stars in galactic space. There are also 3 billion nebulae in macrocosm, and each one is as big as galactic space. What secrets are hidden in these countless stars? A star is in trouble.
I saw a mouse.
You said you would call me back. 3 hours ago, you said you would call me right back. We were starting something.
Please, Leroy, it's infested over here. I'm up to my knees in rats.
You said it was a mouse. Don't give me that look, Helmet. I know what you're thinking. But we've been through too much together for you to get jealous over this girl. You gotta understand. I got needs. But no matter what happens, nobody's ever gonna come between you and me. Not even her. Okay, we gotta go. Come on. Let's go. Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go.
If it wasn't the amazing Helmet, I'd have you thrown out of here. You hear that, Wooly? You hear me?
Wooly.
Ah.
Let's go, let's go.
Because he knows it teases.
You're on my mushroom.
Anybody who knows anything knows that this is my mushroom this time of day.
Patty?
Huh. You wish.
Oh. I thought you were somebody I wanted to see.
My mushroom?
Sorry.
I come here every day and eat my snack on this mushroom. You've been stood up?
Yeah.
Tough break. I've been stood up before. Like a gazillion times. You'll live. Hey, kid. I didn't mean to bully you off my spot. You want half?
It's the least I could do, me making you amps gray after you've been dumped by that other chick.
It's good.
Damn straight. Martha.
Wooly.
You're kidding?
No.
That's a pretty fucked up name you got there, Wooly. But I like it.
Mais quand